Why, hello, you're amazing watchers, and welcome back to another video chart here today to react to the ending for Gun Gale Online Season 2. Now, opening is not out yet in video format, now that I could find it, and can't rely on the episode, because I do believe the opening played during the first minutes, the first scenes of the first episode. I try not to pay much attention to it. I did read Riona did it, and I'm very excited for it, but I usually don't keep a surprise who plays it. I read it on Mal. But yes, I'll definitely consider it a first-time reaction. I just kind of blocked my ears, just read the subtitles in those moments, plus the characters were talking over Riona, so should be good. But the ending, most definitely, since I asked my friend I'm watching Gun Gale Online with to skip it, and he was very scared that I was having a mental breakdown, and I was very ill. And I was like, no, I just have a channel where I do reactions, and I like them being first-time reactions. So skip them, please. So I have watched the episode, and we're back on it again. It's very interesting because it was very fun. It was nicely paced. And I would trade any day the second half of the first season of SAO or the Excalibur arc of Season 2. For this one single episode, any day. That's just how much I liked it. So yeah, Sword Art could definitely take some lessons from Gun Gale, but what can we do about it? But without further ado, we're here for the music though. So Sword Art Online Alternative, Gun Gale Online 2nd, is airing at the moment. It is one of the shows I'm catching this season alongside Danmachi on Fridays. On Thursdays, I'm watching Dandadan and Mecha Ude. It'll be coming out with 12 episodes this season. I forgot to check what Danmachi, if Danmachi said how many episodes it'd be airing with. 15 episodes. Well, that's an interesting amount of episodes it'll be having. Yeah, it is based on the light novels animated by A1 Pictures, who have done this for the longest of times. It is an action military video game. Gun Gale Online. And the songs, GG, probably Gun Gale by Riona. Really excited to hear that song when it comes out. And then Little Dancer, sung by our main character, Len, her voice actress, Tomori Kusunoki. Tomori Kusunoki, that does ring a bell. Where you at? Here. Kusunoki. What have you done before? There we go. Dun 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 dun. Have that song so stuck in my head. Well, she was Wakura Aoba in Mato Seihei no Slave. Anyone else I might recognize? Oh, she was on it in Spy Room. Ah, Shizuka from Psalm 100. Yeah, I like what she does. I really like what she does. She's done some great characters I really like. Anyway, getting off track, I really can't get that song out of my head, and the more I watch it, the worse I make the problem. Yeah, hopefully this can solve it. Video's up, I won't forget, headphones in, and let's get my first time reaction started to Little Dancer by Len. Best girl, Len. Well, best girl, Karen, technically. Can we trade Kirito sometimes for her, please? I love how her TV's pink, or maybe she's just imagining pink. I'm liking this. Turned very magical, girlish. Maho Shoujo. Mm-hmm. got a great beat to it. I'm really liking this ending. This so wholesome, I guess, would be the best word for it. Just nice daydreaming. Can't blame her. Yep, that's best girl, all right. That was a good ending. I think I would also trade this ending for the opening for Danmachi I recently reacted to. I don't know, there was just something that didn't catch me about that opening. Ending, though, on point. but I think I should have left Dan for last. How was I gonna know? This is so gonna affect all the reactions going further. I won't be able to record a single video without singing that song. Luckily, tomorrow I'm still watching My Hero Academia, so that's got nothing new to it, and Dimensional Seduction, which I've already reacted to. So that should be fine. The other anime I'll be watching on Saturdays is Dragon Ball Daima, but that won't come out until next week. So we're good on Saturday. Tomorrow I won't sit down to record any videos until Sunday, where I'm watching Ranma Half, which I believe I've only done the opening. I still have to do the ending. And then on my calendar, I just write down the initials of the show I'm watching. So sometimes I totally forget what I'm watching. Oh, and You're Miss Servant. True, I'm watching that on Sunday. So, and that'll be opening and ending reaction. But yeah, until then, thank you so very much for watching. Leave a like and subscribe. Those will be helping in the comments. Any recommendations to openings or endings you'd like me to bring to the channel. Of course, the lovely viewers' requests are on pause as I catch up with the new season and Danmachi, which I forgot to catch up before the season started. So until next time, Charlie signs off.